What up, family? This is Jonathan Lamb, aka Pastor J. Just wanted to give you a quick word. The Bible says to be instant in season and out of season. And some of you, I know that you have big dreams, big vision, things that you're going after. And sometimes we have momentum and we're ready to do it, but the environment's not right. The timing is not right. And if we're not careful in our waiting period, you can lose momentum. You can lose your excitement and your passion. But I want to encourage you today, don't lose your passion. For what God says will be, will be. What God says you will do, you will do. And so I want you to determine that you're going to be instant or consistent, whether you're in the flow of your season or you're not there yet, in season, out of season. Keep working on your craft. Keep doing what God has called you to do. Keep being consistent and watch God begin to move things. If you're not hearing from God or it seems like God is silent, it's because he's working on some things on your behalf. And so stay consistent, stay instant, because there's a suddenly coming in your life. And when that thing switches, you want to be ready because your due season is on its way. All right, we'll talk to you soon. God bless. Peace.